Stone Sour has had to cancel its remaining appearances due to the health of drummer Roy Mayorga. Mayorga suffered a mild stroke after their show in Des Moines, Iowa. A statement by the band said, quote, "He's doing great and is expected to make a 100% recovery. We apologize to all the fans and look forward to getting back out on the road with Roy in the coming months," end quote. In a bit of irony, Mayorga got sick in the hometown of former Stone Sour drummer Joel Ekman, who lives in Des Moines. Roy came aboard in 2006 after Joel had to leave the band due to the health of his son, who eventually died of a brain tumor. At the time, Stone Sour said the situation was a difficult one.
We will say that it's a difficult situation, you know, and our thoughts are with him and his family. But at the end of the day, you gotta move forward and just concentrate on the future and what's gonna happen, you know.
These circumstances, while serious, are just a bump in the road for Stone Sour. As they said in the statement, Mayorga is expected to recover 100%, and Stone Sour will be back on the road to support their latest album, Audio Secrecy. As for Joel Ekman, he understandably took a few years off after his family ordeal, but he now has a new band called Isaac James, named for his late son. Now